What a beautiful day to begin with. Thank you so much for being with us. And today I'm going to review. I think this actor is a very promising actor, and I have watched all his movies, and he is good guy. I forgot his really name. Sometimes things in Bangalore, but this movie is very good. And Zubaan, and he's a ordinary guy from the village, and his father was good at singing, but somehow he started having a problem like stutter, and then he can't talk frequently or like a normal person. And the school guys are bullying him, and there comes a contractor, and he saw him, and he was not even stopping him. And then he said that one day you have to go through all these challenges by yourself to become something stronger. And he gives him a pen. He keeps that pen. Remember, anything that is given to you, a roadmap by your leadership, a memory by your leadership, or their hardships. Why these TED Talks are there now? Because they are not going to make you Superman, but they wanted to give you the insight what the others have gone through. So he embraced that one, and he said, one day I will work in a big company. And he keep following his mentor, a leader, and making up his simple small steps. And finally he reached to that point to be in his team and in his company and work there. So that guy found out that how come he has so much information about me. And then he keep talking about everything, whatever he knows it, and whatever he likes, from music to because they both belong to the same area, village. But what happens now, this guy is a big leader or big businessman into real estate and all this. So he's a magnet there now, and he has a son. But he is always away from his son and the mother, and so he somehow find out there is a hidden family truth. And right now what happens is that because since he is from his village, so he has a more trust on him, and he gives up everything to this guy because he is from his village, and he feel like that zeal and passion from our village is still in this guy. But now the son is envy, and he said, why my father is not giving priority and honor to me since I am his son? Why he is always avoiding us? And the mother knows there is a hidden truth. And finally what happens is that at the end of the movie you will find out that what the truth he found. And since he is from the village and he knows everything, so what happens when you know every truth about rich people? They will try to make you a scapegoat. And then he was even ready for that, and he goes back, and he was detained in his village. But the truth was so harsh that everyone wanted to keep silent about it. But he didn't open his lips. That's why the movie name is Zubaan. So he just kept silent because he's a man of words. And sometimes you need to think about the respect of others instead of playing mind games. He was brutally tortured, threatened by a mother and son, but he just didn't give up, and he was very kind. So I hope you will like this. Kindly like, share, subscribe, and press the bell icon for more notifications. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.